Let me see what you got.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Pull your head out of your ass and move.
We'll find you, cocksucker.
Better
leave that.
Hit him from the other side. Whoa, duck it.
Got him.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you. My God. They were going to...
Once you're out of here, go... See Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
Show up sometime. On the bright side.
You want?
You all can stop looking when he's dead.
Oh, Lord! This is not happening!
Please!
Shut down. Fuck off. Run! Who you want to blip? I'ma hurt you six...
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Hit him from the other side!
Yes! Got him!
This here is what they call a sick.
You need.
Hey. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Motherfucker! Found another one!
Some bitch right there.
Boss done.
Need to grab some cover.
You fuck now, boy. Ow!
Give me the word.
Matter from the other side.
God damn it!
Oh. Take it as well. Was that you, asshole?
Gotta hook her down.
Jones self-blame.
One more time, how a goddamn nigger just struck. Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
resigning, angry or what?
Hey, Mr. Flair, we got some great music. Ain't nothing like it in the whole damn city.
Some bitch!
Wads only.
Yeah.
What the hell happened?